Charlie's got a gold watch. It don't seem like a whole lot after 30 years of driving up and down the interstate. But Charlie's had a good life, and Charlie's got a good wife. And after tonight, she'll no longer be counting the days. 18 wheels and a dozen roses, 10 more miles on his 40 run, a few more songs from the all-night radio, then he'll spend the rest of his life with the one that he loves. They'll buy a Winnebago, set out to find America, do a lot of catching up, a little at a time, with pieces from the old dream. They're gonna light the